from the Dominican Republic and an art TV host and an actress too. It's a long time ago. I was a model. For me, the most difficult thing that I need to pass was my appearance. In Dominican Republic, the old woman used to have a surgeries and look like a big book, big boobies, or everything that you need to be so beautiful. And now I understand I'm beautiful that how I am, and the most better how I am inside, not how I look. And in New York, I love this part, that we are different. And it doesn't matter how you look. The most important is how come to inside to outside. So now I feel beautiful, 100%, thank God. And I don't have to worry about if my hair is so nice or is, is plain. I feel now that I'm okay. And I can share that with another woman. You are different, but you are different and you are beautiful, how you are. Today, Inspira Latina, this is amazing book. We talk about our story, all Latina that they are work very hard to find their dream. And they tell us that we need to focus. And doesn't matter what happened in your life, you can do it. No, doesn't matter if you are poor, doesn't matter if you don't speak very well the language. But if you are in New York, if you are here, you need to be focused on that and work hard. My grandmother, she told me every time when I was a child, Nelly, you need to, she called me Nelly. Nelly, you need to grow up. You need to go over here because I grew in the town, poor town, in Dominican Republic. And she said to me, Nelly, go away, find your way, and be focused. You need to help your mother. You need to help your family. And that's why. I think that all Latin people, that's our point, to grow up our family. And you need to do what you need to do. So you need to be focused and you need to be positive person. You need to think, I can do it. If you think in that will be true. The faith for me is so important. I grow up believing God. I grow up that we have somebody more powerful than us. I think I'm in your hand, I'm in the hand of my God. And I don't move over there. When I was 12 years old, I passed a difficult situation in my family. And I was thinking, God, why have this happened to me? Why is happened for my family? And if I don't have this faith that I have, I think I can do it. But I did. And now all that I have every day is for my God. Everything I do, I tell first God and then I go in. He is my teacher for everything. And I think my family, all my family, have this powerful faith. The best advice that somebody told me was, Nelly, you can do it. And that's true. I wasn't believing that, but now I believe. My mother used to tell me that, Nelly, everything that you one in your life, you're going to do it. Believe in that, because you are here for the reason, and God give you this. So I'm happy now to know that. And I'm so more happy that I can say and I can share this with another woman.